Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
Seen anything like it, but it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. Coming? Come on, it's this way. tree room. You'll find supplies there.
All right. smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Yeah.
I'm in the control. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
It can use weapons?
I gotta get out. Quick.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Look, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some!
It's open!
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Didn't stick around. Big, warm RPD welcome. Thank you. shooting cops.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. Time, take a number. This asshole.
This'll take some time. Look around.
Am I the only one who made it?
Alive. I can't stay here. Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Park. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Thank you. All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best...
Bard. Gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Thank you.
not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. Expect trouble.
Thank you.
Here goes.
Find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Jill is...
back on your